So as you might know, we have a smart car that we tow behind the camper van every now and again. We haven't had it out, I think, this year, but I actually drive the smart car and I use it for photo shoots and drive it to work just to give it a run. It failed its NCT, that's our national car test. It failed on a few little things, but one of the things, which was a minor thing, was a steering column. I have a second one here for parts. One of the things was a steering column, so I have a photo shoot booked for next Wednesday in County Wicklow. And the guy who is the smart car expert for doing the steering column is also in County Wicklow. However, he wants the car tomorrow, Friday. So I've made arrangements to have the photo shoot moved to Saturday, and myself and Charlie are going to hop in the camper tomorrow, Friday, and head to Wicklow. We don't know where we're going yet. I'll go home now and I'll have a chat with him and see what campsite will we pick, because there are quite a few campsites in Wicklow. So just to let you know that we will be heading out, the start of this video, somewhere in Wicklow, just for one night. For the Friday night, photo shoot Saturday, home Saturday evening, and then back down during the following week to pick up the smart car with the new steering column. So I'm going to go now and hitch this up and get ready and head home and then see where we're going to go tomorrow morning. I'll chat to you in a couple of minutes on the road to Wicklow. Hi everybody, welcome back to Charlie and Me, our camping vlog. Remember, before you do anything, subscribe and click on that bell so the next time we upload a video, you'll get notification. Today, we're heading off to Hidden Valley Caravan and Camping Park. I think it's just known now as Hidden Valley Holiday Park. There's a lot to do for kids there, but we're not going for the kids, obviously. Myself and Charlie are heading to a place called Newtown Mount Kennedy because we have the smart car on tow. It failed its NCT, as I said, just before the video started. So we're bringing that off to get fixed. I have a photo shoot, which was to be Wednesday. It's now Saturday. So we said, let's camp and let's kill two birds with one stone. So I'm going to get this guy over here. And then we're going to start up and head towards Newtown Mount Kennedy to get rid of the smart car first. And then head back about half an hour towards home to a place called Hidden Valley Holiday Park. This place is fantastic if you have kids. I haven't stayed in it in years. I even think they have an adults only park. So let's get some road footage going and let's make our way safely, hopefully, to Newtown Mount Kennedy first. Let's go. I seem to be the last couple of journeys coming across bad crashes. I was diverting around a town called Enniscorthy, but there was a bad crash, and now we're sitting in the lunchtime traffic. The joys of camping, huh? We've arrived at Hidden Valley Caravan and Camping Park. It's not the place I thought I was actually going to, because I was at a campsite years ago as a child and I thought that's where we were going to again. This place is big. It's got jeeps, glamping, 30 or 40 of them. Well, there's probably not that many, but there are quite a few. Okay, so look, it's Friday. It's not a bank holiday weekend. It's raining. There's a foreign French car here. There's a couple of workmen here. The chap on reception was a gent, an absolute gent, explained everything. We're paying €20 for tonight. During the peak season, this place has a cinema, a restaurant, cafe, fantastic things for kids to do on the water, kayaking. I'm gonna walk around as best I can and show you these things. I don't know if you can hear behind me the waterfalls. Come on, Charlie. This is the camper's kitchen. There's electric hobs that you have to pay for. Just take a look at this. Toilet emptying facilities just here for the chemical toilet. Let's take a walk this way, Charlie. Let's take a walk down by the toilets. Okay, so my pet hate alert, you have to pay for the showers. And here's the token machine. €1 for 6 minutes. It's gonna cost me about €3 for a shower. As I say, places aren't open yet because it's not the season. This way, Charlie. Be careful, this is still the shower block. It's very nice, it's very clean. Another camper's kitchen. Hang on, Charlie, here. With cleaning staff in at the moment. It's a cafe, playground, and cinema over this bridge, which is a wooden bridge, but it has matting on it to stop you from slipping. There's that waterfall. As I say, it's currently raining and we've just got here, so we're not going to stay out for long. As you make your way into reception, reception area has a small shop, and right in front of the reception area is a tent area, and there's a tent area just here as well. But through there, over there, is the cafeteria and a cinema. Come on, Charlie. We're gonna make our way back to the motorhome, get a bite to eat. And that's beautiful, isn't it? The chap in the reception also told me that the local Apache Pizza, Chinese, and local chip shop deliver to the gate. There is a barrier that you get a code to make your way into the campsite. It's very, very secure. During the peak season, there is security. There's another lake just over there, and more activities in those domes. And of course, I'll put details of the website for the holiday park just below. So we've made it out again as the weather has cleared up. I just want to show you the size of the pitches. Each pitch has a tap and power. It's not a tap between pitches. Every single pitch has its own water tap. And then there's a pole with four powers. We're just parked over there. Right, let's take a walk. We'll turn the camera around and just take a quick walk while the weather's fine. So that's one of the pitches, and then you get your grass patch as well. There's tap and power. This is a lake. Now there's a new park opening here, hopefully in May. It's an aqua park. So we're heading into the kids fun park area, playground, cafe, cinema, spider mountain activities, football pitch, and picnic area. I found my way back towards the reception area, where just behind us is the kayak lake and paddling pools, or not paddling pools, pedal boats, and more, they call them jeets in Europe, we just call them glamping pods. There's quite a few of them here and the reception. I'm just going to go into reception and find out what the details are. But life jackets are supplied and must be worn when you're out in the kayaks and some of the paddling boats are there. It's a pretty big lake, I'll tell you. So I'll just take a walk into reception and find out some details. There's also Coppermine's golf course over there, and I'll show you that in a couple of seconds as well. So the Coppermine's golf is crazy golf. I love crazy golf, I have to be honest, and this one is crazy. There's be careful, Charlie. There's little go-karts there, like it does look like a real mine. There's steps, there's hills. I'll tell you what I love, one of the things I love about the park is that roaring river I showed you earlier. You can hear it throughout the park, it's absolutely beautiful. It's gonna get dark in here. We're in under a tunnel of the crazy golf. Come on, Charlie. Wow. If you have kids and the sun is shining and they like their activities, this is like a maze. So here we are at Hidden Valley Caravan and Camping Park. We made it here Friday just for one day. It's only 10 past 9 in the morning, but we've got to be somewhere for 12 midday today. I want to run through the pricing structure for motorhomes. I have them here, and they have low season, which is what we're on. We were 20 quid for tonight. So it's 10 euro for the motorhome, 4 euro for electricity, and then it's 6 euro for an adult. Mid-season, 14 euro, 4 euro, and 6 euro. And high season, 16 euro for the motorhome, 4 euro for electricity, 6 euro for an adult, and 5 euro for a child. So it adds up. The example that they have here is one caravan, two adults, two children with electricity, 42 euro a night. It's a beautiful, I won't say beautiful, it's a fantastic park. As I say, Aqua, we'll put the details of the website here and their Aqua Adventure Centre, they hope to have open in May. This is what, March? It's going to be touch and go, judging by the building that we saw yesterday. But anyway, check out their website, details again here. You get all the details of the pricing, where they are, all the amenities, the cinema, the cafe, the playgrounds. The sites are big, you get your hard stand and the grass beside that, or over there where there's grass, it's in between two hedges, and it's fine for a motorhome caravan with awning or a small tent or whatever. bins. Now, the grey area, there's fresh water on every single site. The grey water area is literally the shore that's just at the end of your... They don't have an area where you go to dump your grey water. It's literally just open your drain. And then over at the toilets is where you dump your chemical toilet. I think that's it. It's great if you want to go touring, because Rathdrum, Wicklow is beautiful. There are other campsites literally 20 minutes from here. And actually, they have a sister campsite 20 minutes from here, which is the original campsite I thought I was actually going to. So, Hidden Valley Caravan Park. I think it's Hidden Valley Holiday Park, Rathdrum in County Wicklow. I think it's Rathdrum. It is. It's worth it. It's worth it low to mid-season. And especially if you don't have children. But it's beautiful. There's nice walks. And we're going to come back here again during the summer. And in the end, there was only two of us here yesterday. But then by last night, there was 10 more units came in. A couple in a tent over there who are actually packing up to go now. Two caravans and four or five motorhomes have made their way in. So he's down here, lying beside me. Charlie, stick your head up here. Look, come here. Just stick your head up. There you go. He's there. He's not well today. He's a little bit off colour today. Not as in brown, but not feeling well. From Aaron, from Charlie, Charlie and Mia camping vlog. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell. Tell your friends about us and we'll talk to you again very, very soon. Have a fantastic and safe camping trip. Bye-bye.